Hey, what's up, guys? We are back. In the previous episode, you saw that I got stuck in the basement because one of my coins glitched. Luckily, the save file started over right before I went in. So, let's get this basement situation started the right way.
Your flashlight into...
I didn't. It got pulled out of my hand. No.
Door shut behind you, didn't it? Damn it. What? Fine. It's fine. Seriously, just lose my coin again. Son of a... All right, ladies and gentlemen, let us begin.
guys. Here we go.
Darkness.
How much did I kill you? She was tight, you moved.
Can I leave? Let me out. Please? Something scary is happening in the house. I can't find Daddy. I noticed. Oh shit! What the fuck? What? Come on. Where do I go? Blake, I wanted to let you know how proud we are of your performance this season. We believe you broke three team records.
Coach
Rothman confirmed you have the most passing yards in a single season at 3,800 yards. Not sure what we'll do without you next season. I know you have a lot
going on
at home, and I hope everything works out for you. I'm here for you should you want to talk. Don't forget to respond to Eastern State. They want you bad.
That'd be a huge opportunity.
I know you could use the scholarship money to take advantage while this is available. Thanks again for all your hard work, and look forward to seeing your coach and friend, Coach
Wilson.
Yeah. Just want to make sure there's nothing on the back of it. Oh, well, it's encouraging. Oh. Oh. Oh.
I think she did. Where's her head? Again, please.
Holy fuck. What the?
The dog's head looked up at you and... I am so glad I'm not playing this game.
Did I just die? I don't recognize this bathroom. That's nice to know. I have no reflection. I'm trapped in this crazy bathroom, I guess. I don't know when this is gonna save, guys. Oh, okay. It actually just saved, so I'm gonna end it here. Well, that is not creepy as fuck!
Why did you do it, Blake? Why did you kill them? We're all alone. You're all I got.
What? In the Keyshian, huh? That's where you want me. Alright, guys. No, I'm actually gonna leave it right here for now. This was crazy. I am absolutely loving this game. And I absolutely love the dying doesn't mean you have to, like, start over completely. It just teleports you to a different room in the house. So, I can't wait for the next episode, guys. I really can't. I'm excited to see the conclusion of this, but, if you like the video, comment down below if you want to see us play anything else.
Do not request for me to play horror games, because I refuse.
We are going to try and get our other channel back on track at some point.
No idea.
Just no idea when. If we have to scrap it and restart with a new channel, just put the videos on the new channel, the old videos on the new channel, we will. But like the video if you enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't subscribed already, and hit that post notification bell to see when we upload more. This is Soulja Boy saying, I'll catch you next video. Thanks for watching, guys.